soprano, he would bellow so loud and hold his notes so long that nobody could hear anybody but Johnny. So one day, the soprano, who happened to have a fairy godmother, asked her to put a hex on Johnny. The next night, Johnny was louder than ever, and he held his last note so long that he got all the applause. "I can hold on to this note forever," said Johnny. And with that, the fairy godmother appeared and said, "You will, Johnny. You will."
And from then on, he could only sing one note?
How did you know?
We were at rehearsal.